of a man.
The song Welcome to My Truth is actually kind of, I guess, a storyline of the way that I live and the way that I process what life has to offer and my reactions to it. My whole purpose in doing this video was to let people see that life is not easy. But within all of these things that may happen in my world, I decide to find the positive, the love, and the goodness out of it, because that actually makes life worth living. This little girl in this video is a mini version of what I was kind of like as a kid. She really, really brought a lot of natural innocence to the character that she played. I think the best part of the video is that she's missing two front teeth, which I think is hot. And she's the best, and that's the surprise element in the video.
Anastasia's jubilant.
If I was a director, I probably would be very similar to Diane, because she's so detail-oriented. It makes it nice for me as the, you know, as the artist in the video, that I feel just as creative as I feel she can be as a director.
I'm her stand-in.
This is actually a very first video that I've done with a stylist, Pat Fields. Most of you may know Pat Fields as the costume designer and head of making all of the women of Sex and the City look fabulous.
I'm here styling Anastasia for this video. I love working with her because her energy and her down-to-earthedness it's inspirational to me. It makes me happy, and when I feel happy, I start to create.
Sentimental days in a misty, clouded haze.
The production of this, I felt that it was really, really true to life. It wasn't like, you know, a cardboard room. It was somebody's real home. They really captured the kind of things that you would have, from the dirty plates on the table to the couch elements, the curtains. You know, being able to go in the backyard and actually have real trees that are fruit trees. And, you know, not just feeling like you're picking a lemon and it's fake, but you're really picking a real lemon. So there's a real truth to Welcome to My Truth. Welcome to My Truth is a really, really happy song, and I know what it has to offer people, and I'm hoping that they'll feel the same way when they hear the song.
I still